अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास 5। दिस इज चैप्टर 2 होल नंबर्स फ्रॉम सिंटैक्स बुक क्लास 5। टॉपिक इज डिफरेंट लॉज ऑन होल नंबर्स। नंबर 1 इज कम्यूटेटिव, 2 इज एसोसिएटिव एंड थर्ड वन इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव। कम्यूटेटिव लॉ अंडर एडिशन। इन दिस लॉ वी आर टेकिंग टू होल नंबर्स। द सम ऑफ टू होल नंबर्स इन एनी ऑर्डर इज ऑलवेज सेम। We are taking two whole numbers 9 and 20. 9 plus 20 is equal to 20 plus 9. Left hand side is 9 plus 20, which is equal to 29. And the sum of right hand side, which is 20 plus 9, is 29. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Order does not matter. Result is same. Hence, commutative law under addition is verified. It is associative law under addition. In this law, we are taking three whole numbers. The sum of three whole numbers in any order is always same. If we are taking three whole numbers 4, 6 and 10, then 4 plus 6 plus 10 is equal to 4 plus 6 plus 10. Left hand side is 4 plus 6 plus 10. We are taking two whole numbers in the bracket, which is equal to 4 plus 6. 10 plus 10 is 20. Right hand side is 4 plus 6 plus 10. Now we are taking last two whole numbers 6 and 10 in the bracket. First we solve the bracket, which is equal to 16, and 4 plus 16 is 20. Hence left hand side is equal to right hand side. Associative law under addition is verified. What is additive identity? 0 is the additive identity. When 0 is added to any whole number, the sum is the whole number itself. For example, अगर हम 0 को किसी भी whole number में plus करें तो हमें वही whole number वापिस आ जाता है. For example, 0 plus 2 is 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. यानी 0 plus 2 भी 2 होता है, 2 plus 0 भी 2 होता है. Similarly, 0 plus 100 is 100 and 100 plus 0 is always 100. So 0 is called additive identity. Now what is multiplicative identity? 1 is called the multiplicative identity. 1 is multiplied by any whole number, the result is the same whole number. For example, 1 into 3 is 3 and 3 into 1 is also 3. 1 into 23 is equal to 23 into 1 is equal to 23. Hence, 1 is multiplicative identity. Now, what is associative law under multiplication? Students, we have discussed associative law under addition. Now, we are replacing addition by multiplication. It is the rule when the product of three whole numbers, three associative mein hamesha hum three whole numbers lenge. The product of three whole numbers in any order is always same. Now we are taking three whole numbers, 4, 3 and 2. First two whole numbers we are taking in the bracket, 4 into 3 is into 2 is equal to 4 into 3 into 2. Now we are taking last two whole numbers in the bracket. What is left hand side? Left hand side is bracket 4 into 3 into 2, which is equal to 12 into 2 is equal to 24. Right hand side is 4 into 3 into 2 bracket. Bracket is equal to 6. 4 into 6 is 24. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, associative law under multiplication is verified. What is distributive law of multiplication over addition? In this, we have any three whole numbers. We are taking 4, 7 and 2. Then we add first two numbers, 4 and 7. 4 plus 7 is 11. And then multiply with the third number, which is 2. Then we get the answer. It is our one side. On the second side, we multiply the third number with first and second number one by one and finally do the sum of their product and we get the answer. Left hand side is third number is 2 and first two numbers are 4 and 7. We are taking in the bracket 4 plus 7 is 11 and 2 into 11 is 22. It is our left hand side, which is equal to 22. Now what is the right hand side? In the right hand side, we are opening the bracket. First we multiply 2 to the first term 4, 2 into 4 which is 8. And then multiply 2 with the second term which is 7. 2 into 7 is 14. Then we sum the product of these whole numbers, 8 plus 14 which is equal to 22. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, distributive law of multiplication over addition is verified. What is the summary of this lecture? In this lecture, we discuss three things. One is commutative law, number one, four under addition and under multiplication. In commutative law, we have used only two whole numbers. Associative law, in the associative law, we have used three whole numbers. First, we do with addition and then under multiplication. And the third one is distributive law of multiplication, first over addition and second one is over subtraction.